Hey, how are you all doing? And welcome back to Every Day is Different. Today it's Thunder Thursday, so we're back on War Thunder, and we're going to be playing this absolute behemoth right here, the B1 Tur and the B1 Bis. Really, I'm sure you've all seen this thing before. Stupid amounts of armor for 2.3. Not a great gun, but that's beside the point. I just want to get straight into it. This is going to be the first time I've ever actually played this tank before, because I only literally got it today. So let's go. If you do enjoy the video, please feel free to like and subscribe. It would mean a lot considering I'm a small YouTuber. And yeah, I will see you in the game. Right, let's roll. So another tank that's very similar to this is the Matilda. That has crazy armor as well. I think it's like 2.7. It's a little bit easier to kill, I'd say, than this. But still, crazy. And so I might take that out at some point. It's a pretty fun tank to play. Got that 40mm, where am I? 40mm cannon that the British love at low tier. I mean, damn, this thing's actually kind of moving, to be fair. It's moving quicker than I thought it would. Which is my main gun? I honestly don't know. I want to use the turret. Okay, there's the turret. Dum, dum, da, da, da. Right. You know what the plan is, guys? We're going to go straight down this road. Ayo, what? How was it already there? I'm so confused. I've literally just got out of spawn. We will, I guess, try and lob this thing around. Turn turret. Y'all have got to be kidding me. I can't kill that guy. I'm gonna pull back. Because I know I definitely can't kill him. Yep. No! Get back, tractor! Oh. I can't kill shoot anything now. Oh, come on, it switched. Let's try this again. And, oh, hold on, let's have a look. Nope, we've been up tiered to 3.3 again. At least I can't face a long 75. That's all I can say. Let's roll. I don't really, where am I? Oh, I'm going towards C. Okay. I never normally really spawn over this side of the map. So, you know, We'll see how it goes. Still something up there. No, it's dead. Well, maybe it wasn't dead. I thought it was. Oh well. Okay, we are gonna just slowly pull back. Artillery fire. No, my luck, I'm going to get taken out by this. Can't appear to really do anything. Okay, I'm getting hit by two things. Can't see the other. Let's try and get his barrel out. Barrel. A little bit more down. Barrel. Ah. I can't even see anything up there. I literally could not see anything up there. That is ridiculous. Angle. More. And fire off there. Okay. Nope. Brilliant. And we're going to die here probably. Yep. Yeah, no, we're dead. Back. Ah, fuck. That was a dangerous one, so we got a bit of anti-air out of the way there. It's good. I'm not gonna lie, I've never actually used this thing for CAS. It's actually really good just because of those 220 mils. Okay, yep, I see this dude here. He just got taken out. I'm gonna pull down just the extra. Okay. Engine is overheating. I see an enemy behind me. Turn around. There you go, that's that guy out. Flaps. Okay, they've taken A. How many rounds have we got left? Two. We got 20 rounds. Okay. That's enough of one more strafing run. I see our target. There we go. We got a crit on him. That's fine. And we're gonna head back to base. Panzer 3J1 killed that A13. Nope, no penetration. We will that's one done. There's another one. No penetration. Ow. I'm getting hit from behind now. Again. Ow. Ow. Can we stop, please? I needed you to get the one shot. Let's see what I can see. That guy's going into a vertical. Then I'm trying to use the 7.5s on him. Oh, you're going to go into the vertical again. Right, I'm going to head back to base. Gotta be kidding me, he didn't die. Why? Okay, that is gonna be all for today anyway, guys. I think honestly, even if it was meant to be about this today, I think the star of the show really was this, the MB152C1. Absolutely brilliant ground pounder, fairly maneuverable, 90 second turn time, pretty fast, 120 rounds is enough, you can get by with it, and you know, you can get this on the War Thunder marketplace. If you haven't got it, I'd probably recommend it, because I don't think it's that expensive, to be fair. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today, and I will see you in the next video.